Hello guys, welcome back to my videos. Hopefully y'all subscribe, like this video, and turn on the post notifications. And today I have a slime, I tipped it over. I haven't played with it in a while. So let's just get on to it. Okay, so let's get back over. Open. Oh, well, okay. Hold on. Look. So it says burgers. Ew, I remember making this one, but I didn't post it on YouTube. Yeah. It was not jiggly. So that means I haven't played with it in a while. Let's just tip it out. Okay. Ew. I have not introduced y'all to this slime yet, but now I am. That's all of the container. Cap. Ew. This is so gross. Stuff on. Okay, this one. Okay. Look, this is very stretchy and jiggly. Eating video after I do this video. I don't know where my other signs are. Inside. This is so gross. Look. I may even show you. Oh. Look. Ew. Look at this. I'm going to show y'all real quick. So I can see on you. Y'all just sit right there. And it does have a little bead in it. A fishbowl bead. It's blue. It has a clear slime. It had a fishbowl bead in it. But I can't find it. Ew, there's a hair. There's a hair. Y'all can't see it. Oh, look. Ew, that green, yucky, gross garbage. The beach fell out. There we go. And here is a cup more dirt into it. Okay guys, it's a cleaner. It's not really like a jiggly slime. I mean, it is really jiggly. But I like it. Except for the ice cream stuff. Okay, let's just get on with it off my hands and stuff. Let's put it back in its container and then we'll just get onto the. Then I'll just do the other video that I was gonna do. So, what is that green stuff? Oh, it's the light. Here we go. I don't know why I put sprinkles on it. I've been looking at that slime. This slime is, that's gross. I'm never gonna look again. Then, next day, video. I said playing with my old book of slime. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna put in the description. And yeah, love you guys so much. Hope you like, subscribe, and comment down below. And if y'all do that, I'll give if you comment below and you and hold on, stay, do not leave, because this is gonna be awesome. And if you comment below if you did all that stuff, you will get a shout out. Okay, yeah, you right there, I'm looking at you. Bye.